McIntyre. They know what it's like to be on the grandest stage of all.
All the momentum in favor of Sheamus right now.
Sheamus trying to win the one championship that has eluded him throughout his short fire Hall of Fame career. Went for the pro kick, McIntyre with a neck breaker. Kip up by McIntyre, and suddenly the momentum has changed.
This match just did a 180 in a hurry, and we might be going to claim our country. No! Sheamus was going for a bro kick there, but did not get full extension. Caught a knee to the jaw of McIntyre, not quite enough.
Mr. Merino. Boom, the knee by Sheamus. Almost won him a matchup.
Just in the nick of time.
For Gunther, it's been an incredible Intercontinental Championship reign. No one in this century has held the title longer. For 280 days since last June, Gunther is ruled as champion. McIntyre or Sheamus, which man will have the opportunity to knock him off at WrestleMania?
Two guys in the ring scratched and clawed their way up the ladder, competing in high schools and community centers, now on the verge of making it to WrestleMania. Who wants it more?
McIntyre told me earlier today, when he first won the Intercontinental title at 24 years old, he was the chosen one. Things came too quickly for him. He wasn't able to handle the fame and fortune, and McIntyre had to go away to come back better than ever. For Sheamus, looking to win the title for the first time in his career, and now both men are down, crucial moment in this match.
Trying to shake away the cobwebs now. Is there anything left in the tank?
Oh, collision! And both men down center of the ring. It looks like they were going for a claymore and a brogue and connected with both at the same time. Same question I have. What if somebody doesn't get up in the count of 10?
This.
And Gunther said the same thing, not like this.
Gunther wants a winner like the rest of us.
Champion is not done yet.
Send in a message. I don't care who I fight. You're not on my level.
Powerbomb on to McIntyre. You're exactly right, Wade. Message sent by the Intercontinental Champion. There's no one on my level.